most valuable commodity I know of is information. Wouldn't you agree?